forward numbers and backward numbers 1 to 20. Hello kids, can you see two friends here? They are very good friends. You know who are they? Tom and Jerry. Tom saw Jerry holding a piece of yummy, yummy cheese. So it felt very hungry. It wanted to eat that cheese. Then what will Tom do? Will it get the cheese? He has to go to Jerry and ask the cheese. So Tom walked friend to Jerry. So what did he do? He moved friend, that is moving forward. When we move friend, it is called as moving forward. And in numbers, we call it as forward counting. So in max, when we do forward counting, that is 1, 2, 3. So no, that is forward counting. And when Tom came back of Jerry, you know what did Jerry do? It moved backwards. This is known as moving backwards. And in numbers, we call it as backward counting. So, if we count forward, then those numbers are called forward counting. If we count backwards, that is 4, 3, 2, 1, then those numbers are called backward counting. Now, can you see here two steps? With the help of the Tom and Jerry, we will do forward counting 1 to 20. Tom and Jerry will jump on each step and then you have to say the numbers. Are you all ready for that? Tom will go from 1 to 10 and Jerry will go from 11 to 20. And if you count, then only you can see the numbers there. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Now we learn forward counting 1 to 20. Now similarly, let's do backward counting 20 to 1. Okay? First, Jerry will start from 20 to 11 and from 10, the Tom will continue. Okay, let's start. And don't forget, the moment they do the step, you have to say the number. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Now we also learned backward counting for numbers 20 to 1. Now let's do the forward counting fastly. Now you have to count fastly. When you complete counting 1 to 20, this rocket will fly into the sky. So will you help to rocket to fly into the sky? Then let's do counting but fastly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Did you listen the sound? The rocket flied into the sky. Now, similarly, you have to do the backward counting 20 to 1 very fastly so that the rocket will go into the sky. Okay, let's start. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Very good! Now we'll learn forward counting and backward counting for numbers 1 to 20. Thank you.